one volunteer among us that lost her mother. Day after Mother's Day. Remember, we were here on Friday, Mother's Day weekend, and so we prayed for your mother. And she's in glory now. Thankful that Jesus was in her heart. Our last meeting, even together, we had a lot of deep things. We had, I consider this a neat thing because she got a little bit of healing from mom. Her mama has a new body today. And so that's a great thing. Larry received Jesus. Stretch's mother, 80-some years old, received Jesus. We had a great event last Mother's Day. We're talking about another great weekend today. So we'll pray together, like we always do. We're thankful that all the volunteers, all of you, and your time, talent, and treasure.
Thank you. tell the world about it.